Good afternoon, ma'am. My team name is June and its tagline is unique to its kind. And we are playing a role play between, we are playing two role plays. And one role play is between a librarian and student. And another role play is principal and student.
We are going to play a role play about taking information about to conduct a freshers' day party. She is going to take a role play of principal, and she is a consultant to teacher. Excuse me, sir.
Come in.
I have come here. My purpose of visit is to take a request. Take your permission. We are going to conduct a freshers day party in our college, so I want your permission to conduct that.
Okay.
And we are also taking information how to organize this event. Can you continue?
Okay, continue.
If you want any help,
please come and ask me.
Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon, Pami. What can I help you?
Sir, we are going to conduct a freshers' day party in our college.
Okay.
And just now we have taken the permission from principal, sir.
Okay.
And she accepted.
Okay.
Now the purpose of my visit is that I want to take your suggestion that how to organize this event, all this.
First, in your class, divide into two groups, and one is for the decorating the event, and the other group is to observe the students. Then you can easily proceed your freshers party.
Now we have already noted how much strength all we have noted, sir, and we are also observing the cultural activities, students who are participating in cultural activities, and if we want any help, we'll come for.
Okay, if you want any help, please consult me. And my principals are also okay. Thank you.
Hello.
Good afternoon, ma'am. We are going to play the role play about asking the library. Yes, I am Prashant. Triply blessed. You? What can I do for you? Yes, I am also going to the library. Come, let's go. Excuse me, sir.
Yeah, what do you want? I need an account
for that. You want to open the library account? What is the process, sir?
First, you have to pay. You have to pay 6,000 rupees.
Yes, sir.
The application with the local office.
Okay, sir. Tomorrow we can pay, sir.